fund review. All food service establishments must have a current and valid permit issued by the New York City Health Department. Health inspectors have the right to inspect any operating food service or food processing establishment. Inspectors must be given access to all areas of the establishment during an inspection. According to the New York City Health Code, supervisors of all food service establishments must have a food protection certificate. Food is any edible substance, ice, beverage or ingredient used or sold for human consumption. Potentially hazardous foods, PHFs, are foods which support rapid growth of microorganisms. Examples of PHFs include all raw and cooked meats, poultry, milk and milk products, fish, shellfish, tofu, cooked rice, pasta, beans, potatoes and garlic in oil. The temperature danger zone is between 41 degrees Fahrenheit and 140 degrees Fahrenheit. Within this range, most harmful microorganisms reproduce rapidly. The three types of thermometers that can be used for measuring food temperatures are: bimetallic stem, range from 0 degrees Fahrenheit to 220 degrees Fahrenheit, thermocouple and thermistor, digital. The use of glass thermometers in a food service establishment is prohibited by law. Meat inspected by the United States Department of Agriculture, USDA, must have a USDA inspection stamp. Smoked fish must be held at or below 38 degrees Fahrenheit to prevent the growth of the bacteria Clostridium botulinum. Shellfish must be received with shellfish tags. These tags must be kept on file for at least 90 days after the product is used. Milk and milk products must either be pasteurized, with sell-by dates of 9 days, or ultra-pasteurized, with sell-by dates of 45 days. All fruits and vegetables served raw must be thoroughly washed before being served. All commercial foods in modified atmosphere packaging must be used per manufacturer's specifications. Vacuum packaging of any food product in a retail food establishment is prohibited by law unless special authorization is obtained through the New York City Health Department. FIFO means first in, first out. The first step in implementing the FIFO method is to date the products. The New York City Health Code requires that all food items be stored at least 6 inches off the floor. In order to prevent cross-contamination, raw foods, cold temperatures slow down the growth of microorganisms. All cold foods must be held at or below 41 degrees Fahrenheit, except smoked fish, which must be held at or below 38 degrees Fahrenheit, at all times. Keep dry storage areas well lit and ventilated. Never store foods under wastewater lines. Stored food must be kept covered and stored in vermin-proof containers. Ice intended for human consumption cannot be used for storing cans, bottles or other food products. When foods are stored directly in ice, the water from that ice must be drained constantly. The first aid choking poster must be posted in a visible, conspicuous place in each designated eating area. One review. Food service establishments which serve alcoholic beverages are required to display the alcohol and pregnancy warning sign. A wash hand sign must be displayed at all hand washing sinks. No smoking signs must be displayed throughout each facility. To all areas of the establishment during an inspection. According to the New York City Health Code, supervisors of all food service establishments must have a food protection certificate. Food is any edible substance, ice, beverage or ingredient used or sold for human consumption. Day 2 review.
Potentially hazardous.
There
foods,
are three main
pH
hazards
depths
to our health:
our foods
physical, chemical, and biological.
Microorganisms.
The presence of
examples
a foreign object, for example, glass fragments,
meats,
pieces
poultry,
of metal
milk
in a food,
products,
is
fish,
considered
shellfish,
a physical hazard.
Tofu, cooked rice,
the presence of
pasta,
harmful chemicals,
beans,
for example,
and garlic
pesticide,
in oil,
cleaning agents,
the
prescription medicine
is
in a food is called a chemical
Fahrenheit
hazard. The presence of microorganisms, bacteria,
range,
viruses, parasites, and fungi in a food
rapidly
is called a biological hazard.
Types of thermometers
foods that
be
have been contaminated with harmful, pathogenic bacteria often do not appear to be contaminated.
Fahrenheit
there is no change in appearance, taste, or smell. Under favorable conditions, the number of bacteria in a food can double every 20 to 30 minutes.
By law.
There are four phases of bacterial growth: lag, log, stationary,
USDA,
and death.
Must have a
the most rapid growth of bacteria
stamp
takes place in the
smoked
log phase.
Must be held at or
six
below
factors affect the growth
Fahrenheit
of bacteria:
the growth
food,
of the bacteria,
acidity, temperature,
botulinum,
time, oxygen,
shellfish
and moisture.
Must be
sodium.
With shellfish tags.
Viruses
these
cannot
tags
reproduce
must be
in
kept
food.
On file for
however,
at least
viruses can be transmitted to
used
people if they get into
milk
food.
And milk products must either be pasteurized, with sell-by dates of 9 days, or ultra-pasteurized, with sell-by dates of 45 days.
Hepatitis A and norovirus are two common foodborne viruses.
And vegetables,
these viruses are transmitted when a person ingests food or water that has been
all
contaminated with the feces of an infected person.
Must
proper hand washing after using the toilet can prevent transmission. Trichinella spiralis, which causes trichinosis, is a foodborne parasite typically found in undercooked pork.
New York
to prevent trichinosis, cook pork to 150 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 seconds.
Implementing the
Fife Anisakis
is
simplex
the
is a foodborne parasite typically
City
found
Health
in marine fish.
All food items
Salmonella enteritidis is a bacterium commonly found in raw poultry and raw shell eggs.
Raw foods in the
we can control the growth of the microorganism Clostridium perfringens by rapid cooling, rapid reheating, and by avoiding preparation of foods in advance.
Must be held at or below
Staphylococcus aureus is a bacterium that is commonly carried by healthy human beings.
Held at or below
staphylococcal food intoxication
Fahrenheit
is a common cause of foodborne illness
keep
caused by Staphylococcus aureus,
well
which can be prevented
never
by good personal hygiene and avoiding bare
lines
hand contact with ready-to-eat foods.
Food, must be kept covered and
food workers with an illness that can be transmitted by contact
ice
with food or through food should not work until
be
fully
used
recovered.
For storing cans, bottles or other food products. When foods are stored directly in ice, the water from that ice
ground
must be
meat,
drained
constantly. For example, hamburgers must be cooked to a minimum temperature of
158
degrees Fahrenheit to eliminate E. coli
O157:H7. Establishments
Clostridium botulinum is a bacterium that causes botulism. It is associated with home canned foods, smoked fish, garlic in oil, and any food in an anaerobic, without air,
no smoking
environment.
Signs must be displayed.
Scombroid poisoning occurs from
day
eating certain
review
fish with high levels of histamines, for example,
to
tuna,
physical,
mackerel,
chemical,
mito,
and biological
mimi, bluefish,
the presence
due to
of a
time and
object
temperature abuse.
For example, glass
hands must be washed thoroughly after any
in
activity in which they may have become contaminated.
Hazard.
For example, hands must be washed before starting
example,
work and after handling raw foods,
agents,
using the toilet, coughing, sneezing, smoking, eating, drinking and
the
scratching.
Of microorganisms,
the New York City
bacteria,
Health Code requires
viruses,
hand washing sinks to be readily accessible within 25 feet of all food preparation areas and in or near all toilets.
Harmful.
The hand washing sinks must be provided
be
with soap, hot and cold
no
running water, disposable
taste
towels
or
a hand dryer and a wash
under
hands sign.
The
New York City Health Code requires that all food workers
minutes
wear proper hair restraints, clean aprons and outer
growth
garments,
lag,
and not wear
log,
any jewelry on their arms and,
death, and
hands, except for wedding bands and medical bracelets. Food
phase
workers should also avoid
six
wearing makeup.
Affect the growth of bacteria. Food, acidity, temperature, time, oxygen and moisture, fatum. Viruses cannot reproduce in food. However, viruses can be transmitted to people if they get into food. hepatitis A and norovirus are two common foodborne viruses. There are three acceptable methods of thawing frozen foods, refrigerating them, placing them under cold running water, or defrosting them in a microwave oven with continuous cooking afterwards. Cross-contamination occurs when bacteria from a raw food get into a cooked or ready-to-eat food. Poultry, stuffed meat and stuffing must be cooked to an internal temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Ground meat and foods containing ground meat must be cooked to an internal temperature of 158 degrees Fahrenheit. Pork must be cooked to an internal temperature of 150 degrees Fahrenheit. Raw shell eggs must be cooked to a minimum temperature of 145 degrees Fahrenheit. Fish, shellfish, beef, lamb and all other meats must be cooked to a minimum temperature of 140 degrees Fahrenheit. All hot foods stored in a hot holding unit must be held at 140 degrees Fahrenheit or higher. Effective ways to rapidly cool foods include immersing food in a nice water bath with occasional stirring, pouring food 1 to 2 inches deep into 4 inch deep cooling pans using a rapid chill unit, and cutting solid foods into smaller pieces of 6 pounds or less. Hot foods placed in the refrigerator for cooling must be covered only after they have completely cooled to 41 degrees Fahrenheit or below.
Is a bacterium that causes botulism. It is associated with home canned foods, smoked fish, garlic in oil and any food in an anaerobic, without air, environment.
Previously cooked and refrigerated foods that will be served from a hot holding unit must be rapidly reheated to 165 degrees Fahrenheit using a stove or an oven. Never use a hot holding unit to reheat foods. Never use bare hands when working with ready-to-eat foods. Always wear a clean and sanitary pair of gloves or use tongs, a spatula, deli paper or a serving spoon. When using disposable gloves, change them often to prevent contamination of food. Air breaks must be provided in all culinary, food-related, and pot, dishwashing sinks. Atmospheric vacuum breakers, AVB, must be installed in any equipment that has a direct connection with a potable water supply. Examples include ice machines, coffee machines and dishwashers. Cross-connection can be prevented by installing a hose bib vacuum breaker. All gas-fired hot water heaters must be installed by a licensed plumber and must be monitored for backdraft. New York City laws make it illegal to dump grease in any sink that does not have a proper grease in
refrigerating them, placing them under cold running water, or defrosting them in a microwave oven with continuous cooking afterwards. Cross-contamination occurs when bacteria from a raw food get into a cooked or ready-to-eat food. Poultry, stuffed meat and stuffing must be cooked
Day
to an internal
review.
Temperature of 165
The proper sequence to wash dishes by hand is wash, rinse, sanitize and air dry.
Must be cooked to an
Between each use,
of
cutting boards must be washed, rinsed and sanitized.
Pork must be
to hot water sanitize, immerse utensils in 170 degrees Fahrenheit water for at least 30 seconds. To prepare a 50 ppm chlorine-based sanitizing solution, add half ounce of bleach to 1 gallon of water. 50 ppm sanitizing solution is used for immersing utensils for at least 1 minute.
Stored in a
to prepare a 100 ppm chlorine-based sanitizing solution, add 1 ounce of bleach to 1 gallon of water. 100 ppm sanitizing solution is typically used for wiping, spraying or pouring. Wiping cloths must be stored in a 50 ppm sanitizing solution. During chemical sanitization, the chemical solution must be checked with a test kit. Bathrooms for patrons must be provided when there are 20 seats or more in the dining area of a food establishment. The three key strategies of integrated pest management are: starve them, build them out and destroy them.
165 degrees Fahrenheit using a stove or an oven. Never use a hot holding unit to reheat foods. Never use bare hands when working with ready-to-eat foods.
Always wear a clean and sanitary pair of gloves, or use
when food is unavailable to mice that have infested a restaurant, they will move out.
When using disposable
rats are known to enter buildings through openings that are as small as the size of a quarter.
Air brakes must be
the presence of fresh rat droppings in a food establishment is a critical violation. Insecticides and rodenticides can only be applied in a restaurant by a licensed pest control officer. The best method for eliminating flies and roaches from an establishment is through proper cleaning and sanitizing.
Cross-connection can be prevented by installing a hose bib vacuum breaker. All gas-fired hot water heaters must be installed by a licensed plumber and must be monitored for backdraft. New York City laws make it illegal to dump grease in any sink that does not have a proper grease interceptor. Day 4 review. The proper sequence to wash dishes by hand is wash,
Day 5 review.
Sanitize and
HACC stands for Hazard Analysis and Critical Control Point.
Must be washed.
HACC is a system of food safety to control the growth of harmful microorganisms. The 7 principles of HACC are: identify hazards, determine critical control points, CCP, set up critical limits, monitor CCP, take corrective actions, verify the system is working and keep records. A CCP is any point in the food flow where action must be taken to eliminate the hazard. If potentially hazardous foods are left in the temperature danger zone for more than 2 hours, then the food is no longer safe and must be discarded. Whenever making cold salads, such as tuna, the best practice is to pre-chill the ingredients. Artificial trans fat increases LDL, the bad cholesterol, leading to heart disease. Artificial trans fat is banned from all restaurant foods.
For patrons must
to improve food safety, security and general work practice, routinely conduct a self-assessment of food operations. The most common injuries among restaurant workers in a workplace are slips, drips, falls, cuts, lacerations, burns, muscle strains, sprains and electrocution. To avoid slips, trips and falls, slip-resistant shoes must be worn by food workers.
Insecticides and rodenticides can only be applied in a restaurant by a licensed pest control officer. The best method for eliminating flies and roaches from an establishment is through proper cleaning and sanitizing. Day 5 review.